All right, y'all, so we are at Pancho's Vegan Tacos. Okay, I don't even know what part of Vegas we in right now.
Fire.
This is the guy that recommended it right here. Uh-oh, I thought they was closed.
Probably by the water. Let's sit by the water. We got the place to ourselves, man. Feel like royalty.
All right, y'all, so we at Pancho.
Got that up to start again.
Bro, you ruined it. You ruined the shot.
He said, all right, maybe.
Alright y'all, so we have Pancho's Vegan Tacos, and we about to see what this vegan menu looking like. Oh, it's looking right. Got the place to ourselves, man. This is the vibe I needed right here. Look at it. It's so pretty. Got the piano. Don't get me on the piano. You ain't ready for the piano. What you about to get?
I'm gonna get a pollo and an asada.
He's gonna get a pollo and asada, man. He a simple type of man, you know? He don't ask for too much, man.
Very simple.
All right, so we gonna get, where the tacos at?
On the far right.
Oh, the single taco. They single because they not in a relationship yet. But when I get to the taco, they gonna love me. Now, I don't know if vegans eat sour cream or not, but I need sour cream. They got fish tacos from the south and fish tacos from the north. They gangbanging. The cinematic mode, look at yourself.
Hey, what's up with you? How you doing there, my brother? How you doing now?
All right, so they got this vegan protein. They got the asada, wheat-based, el pastor, wheat-based, chorizo, wheat-based, chicken, that's soy-based. They got the carnitas, jackfruit, mushrooms, and cactus. What? Oh, my Jesus.
Oh, my Jesus.
So I'm going to need a carnitas, and let's go with the el pastor. You can't go wrong when it's el pastor. I'm not going to have to do it for the el pastor. Food so good, make me touch the floor.
I need the same one we had at the other one, right?
No, that was tripas.
Tripas.
Man, this place is really the vibe, though. Look, y'all. Man, they even got the stars in the ceiling.
No, I never had a vegan taco. I never even dreamed of a vegan taco. I do like tofu and stuff, but I ain't never heard somebody just saying, let's go vegan taco. We're going to hear for tacos.
Okay.
But wait, which ones do you, carnitas and el pastor, you think them is pretty good?
Yeah. I was just going to tell you about the proteins that we're just out of the chicken right now. Okay, but we have everything else. We got other good options, okay? So I have
Have sour cream? I don't know if vegans eat sour cream yet.
Uh-huh.
Are you vegan?
Mostly.
Mostly.
That's right. Mostly. I don't eat meat, though, at all. So. Okay.
I'll do the carnitas and the al pastor. Does the al pastor have pineapple?
It does.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so let's see.
Hey, we just had the sweetest waitress. She's amazing. It's all about service, man. You can have great tacos, but if you don't got service to match, we're going to throw you in the cabbage patch. I don't know. I just made that up.
Never heard of that one, bro. Yo, man.
Oh, I don't know. He's making a whole lot of noises today.
Alright, so we got the vegan chips made out of corn. We got the sauces, man. We getting saucy out here. I'm a big saucy type of guy, man.
Alright, y'all. So,
vegan chip.
It's made from vegan.
Made from vegan?
Alright, so I'm gonna try this green sauce. Needs a little bit of salt. The sauce is pretty good. I wonder if the sauce is vegan too. I expect everything to be edible and vegan, even this.
Agua?
I ordered him water because I knew he was going to need it.
That's the pastor, the red meat, and then the asada.
We got the pastor, we got the asada.
So we got these vegan tacos. Like I said, I never had a vegan taco. This gentleman recommended it to me. And these some big tacos too.
Which one you got first?
Got pastor. Which one are you going first?
Asada, pastor, right?
Let me do the asada. That's what she said. Not to me though, but I'm pretty sure she said that before. Really tastes like meat. Pause. Try this out, pastor. Mm-hmm.
whole nugget right there.
Now I'm gonna start killing them. It's not my story. And it's not even real pork.
Not even real pork.
This is good.
Wait, I'm gonna do a taco with you. You're gonna eat.
I get full plate. And our pastor here, the vegan, better than that food truck that y'all told me was the best taco spot. Killing them. With the pineapples. I'm definitely giving this an 8.5 out of 10.
What?
A 9 out of 10. I just needed more sour cream.
I need some.
9 out of 10. It's fire. I've ever lied to y'all. Just once. Only once. Brought us hella chips like we were fat.
All right, y'all, so we demolished that. The only stuff that's left on my plate is some tortilla. Only thing left on his plate was, that, was the napkin he was trying to eat. All right, man, what you rate this spot?
It's always a 10 in my book, only because, man, you don't get the, it's cheap, it's good, and it ain't meat.
When's the last time you had a nice-sized piece of meat?
Pause.
No pause.
No pause.
I'm gonna edit that out, don't worry. Why are you still eating? Is it because it's right there?
I gotta stop. I gotta
are you bored? Are you one of them bored eaters?
I gotta pay for this thing. Get the hell out of here.
Pancho's vegan tacos, definitely the spot. This is smash, okay? Smash all the way. Smash, smash, smash. I promise you, if you in the vegan, or you trying to get into vegan, and you in the Vegas area, this right here is definitely a spot. And this is definitely a spot that I'm gonna come to again. It's an atmosphere for me. It's the food for me. It's the fact that this tastes like real meat. And it's healthier for you. So don't cheat yourself, treat yourself. Okay? I said it. It's fire! And we still eating. It's just, I don't know why. But.
Goddamn,
I still want some more meat. Pause. I hate that everything just sounds awkward when you're talking about meat. Like, if I say I like a juicy ass piece of meat and the way it melts in my mouth, it's gonna sound bad. If I say I like the texture of raw meat in my mouth, it sounds bad. Like, I don't get it. Like,
I like stuff in my mouth with
meat. Yeah, I like stuff in my mouth with meat. It sounds bad. So don't be like me, kids. Oh, I found some meat. Look at it. It look like real meat.
Oh, I'm so full.
So today, kids, I'm gonna teach you how to dine and dash. When you finish eating, you look around for the waitress. And then you bounce.
All right, y'all. Well, I gave a. All right, I'm out. I'm gonna fall asleep driving.